he can try to implement them the next year and a half, and the next president, if he wants to take another look at it, is free to do it.
Yeah, you know, this is clearly trying to make the case that there's very little Congress can do, and even if there are valid efforts on Capitol Hill by members in the House Republican Conference to try to take aim at it, this is going to be something that the next president will have to worry about. You know, this is Senator Connor had a lot of very difficult issues to deal with in the months ahead, from funding fights, for instance, debt ceiling battles, highway funding, all the things you want to deal with. I think you're right, it's on from the Iran debate once those final votes have to be set.
Okay, I have to ask you, because I'm thinking about South Plain LA ahead of our big state debate next Wednesday night. Two people who will be on that stage, Donald Trump, Ted Cruz, Senator McConnell talking to you about his relationship with both of those men. Monica, what did they say?
Well, on the Ted Cruz front, of course, it's part of the package, it's strategy for such a long time. The upcoming one is about Planned Parenthood funding. Ted Cruz does not want to put any money on a government funding bill that it needs to pass by the end of the month. He doesn't want any of that money to